Hello and welcome to The Loop. I'm Matt Bruning.
And I'm Erin McBride, and today we are here at ODOT's Office of Aviation where we're going to get a quick lift over to TeamUp, which is at the Ohio Expo Center.
That's right. TeamUp is a great way to bring all of our ODOT employees across the state together. They'll trade best practices. They'll compete for the Director's Cup. So Erin, let's go.
Okay, let's do this. We're here at the Expo today, and this is Aviation's booth. Aviation has three divisions: flight operations, aircraft maintenance, and aviation programs.
Now, these folks do everything from flying for official state business, photo missions, as well as maintaining aircraft like this helicopter right here. They also do safety inspections at the more than 150 public airports across the state of Ohio, and they enforce Ohio's aviation laws. Erin's inside at the rest of the expo, so let's see what she's found.
Thanks, Matt. Inside the expo, we have tons of different booths telling what ODOT is doing all across the state. We even have a training safari behind me. Pretty cool, right? Well, the Hunu Guru is talking to District 5 on how they're leveraging technology to be more efficient on work sites.
That's right, Erin. Thank you so much. And I've got my man here, Patrick, with District 5, who's going to tell us more about this cool app. And now tell me a little bit, Patrick, what did you do before the app?
Well, in the past, our employees would have to find out where they were on a construction site by maybe finding some stakes with a location on it, taking a measurement wheel, you know, just to find out where they were on the construction site, or they'd have to flip through a thick set of plans. You know, basically it was time consuming, and with the app, they can get that information instantaneously now, and in the end, it saves them a lot of time throughout their work week.
So basically, Patrick, this new app, it saves time, it saves money, help us work more efficiently, and probably allows us to work a little safer, right?
Yes.
Awesome.
Who knew?
Now, in the wintertime, we use a ton of salt. Corey, how much salt do we use during the wintertime?
I think it's around 746,000 tons of salt.
You are correct. That's a lot of salt.
That is a lot of salt.
And salt costs money, so we have to use it efficiently.
We have to do more with less. We have to do well with the resources entrusted to us. And we also need to take care of the environment. So we're going to reduce salt usage and still maintain the same level of service that our customers expect of us. We're going to reduce the maximum amount that our trucks are able to put out, reduce our spinner speeds, and use the technology that's available to us to increase our effectiveness.
Now, one of the main components during snow and ice is the plow. We actually have a few here today that look really nice. Matt Bruning has more.
That's right, Erin. All of these plows were painted by either a school group, a community group, or even some prisoners here in the state of Ohio. They all have a really cool theme to them. This one right here, of course, near and dear to our heart because it reminds everyone to slow down and move over for our crews.
Now, behind me is an intense competition. It's the Director's Cup at the Roadeo. Winners from each district around the state advance here to see who is the best of the best. There's a winner for driving a plow truck and another for operating a loader. Congratulations to all this year's winners.
And now we're inside for the top awards, and the top awards really recognize excellence at ODOT, how the men and women of ODOT are doing a great job when it comes to innovations, safety, or even finding ways to save money here at the Department of Transportation. We've also got an award for unsung heroes, so we're looking for things that ODOTers do that go above and beyond, and those are recognized here with these top awards.
We are here with the winners of the Director's Cup.
Chris Adams.
Keith Strufler.
Justin Newkirk.
Jim Large.
Congratulations on winning. We did have two winners run away. I don't know, maybe they ran away to another rodeo.
Yeah, maybe they did. So congratulations to all of you. Get more ODOT news online at transportation.ohio.gov. Follow us on social media, and we always love those story ideas and feedback to loop@dot.ohio.gov.
And now,
you're in the loop. Woo!